We're glad we finally got these records processed. It's been a very, very slow process. We had to search the email accounts of 55 current and former state employees to obtain this information. And once we ascertained this information, the records were sent over to the Department of Law for an extensive review. And so that was completed May 31st, and today we're releasing all the documents.